one of the things we've always tried to do with the Resident Evil films is, although, you know, CG is very important to these movies, obviously we've tried to, you know, be as practical as possible whenever we can.
They built an amazing Las Vegas set that's, well, it's not exactly Las Vegas, it's a more of a rundown Las Vegas version, but it's beautiful.
We're looking at an HO scale miniature of the Las Vegas Strip.
Roll camera!
Photograph the main strip model with this computer-controlled camera, and then add in the background, the sky, some trucks driving into our little set, and we've got this grand scale of the Las Vegas Strip covered in sand in a photoreal way. Today we're going to blow up a tanker truck. So we've got a thin-shelled version of our tanker truck, quarter scale, and the power technicians are up there rigging it right now. High explosive on the shell of the truck, and then gasoline bombs and mortars inside the truck. If everything goes as planned, power technician hits a button. In 3.5 seconds, we'll have a big fireball rolling up into the sky. The benefit of doing things with a miniature and something like this is that it's a physics-based event. You're going to get a complexity to this event that's probably superior to what you would be able to achieve with a computer. It's changing quickly, but this is still a viable way to do it. And it's also just a lot of fun.
Hey guys, we are hot. We are hot. Fire in the hole.